Yesterday, a portion of a mountain fell apart in the Makerkote area on Jammu-Srinagar National Highway in Jammu and Kashmir's Ramban district. The accident took place near the site of a rescue operation following the collapse of an under-construction tunnel area late on Thursday night. Deputy Commissioner of Ramban, Masaratul Islam, said that two machines got stuck. The rescue operation was impacted due to wind storms. He said that 16 to 17 hours of operation were wasted. Officials said that a laborer was killed and three were rescued after a part of an under-construction tunnel collapsed on the Jammu-Srinagar National Highway in the Union Territory's Ramban district. Nine workers were trapped in the debris as rescue operations continued. However, the officials said that their chances of survival were slim. The rescue operation on the national highway stretch between Ramban and Ramsu started at midnight and was going on in full swing, with rock breakers being used to reach out to those trapped. Deputy Commissioner of Ramban, Masaratul Islam, and Senior Superintendent of Police Mohita Sharma were at the spot, along with the Deputy Inspector General of Police supervising the rescue operation. Divisional Commissioner of Jammu, Ramesh Kumar, said that the rescue operation was likely to consume more time as rock bearers were being used to create space in order to reach out to those trapped. Though officials claimed that the audio tunnel is only 3 to 4 meters, Kumar said that it was not known whether those trapped were inside it or outside the tunnel area. There was debris all around.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.